Hello again, everyone. It's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the origin, insertion, innervation, and function of the adductor magnus. The adductors of the hip are part of the inner hip musculature and range from the lower pelvic bone to the femur and knee region. The hip adductors shape the surface anatomy of the medial thigh. The focus of this tutorial will be the adductor magnus. The adductor magnus muscle is one of the biggest muscles of the human body. It originates at the inferior pubic ramus, the ischial ramus, and the ischial tuberosity, and inserts both at the linea aspera and the adductor tubercle of the medial epicondyle. The innervation is mainly supplied by the obturator nerve, which arises from the lumbar plexus and reaches the adductors through the obturator canal. The superficial part of the adductor magnus is supplied by the tibial nerve. As the name suggests, the main function of the hip adductors is the adduction of the hip joint. The adductor magnus additionally supports outward rotation, inward rotation, flexion, and extension. Overall, the hip adductors play an important role in balancing the pelvis during standing and walking. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!